September 8th, 2020. Max push-up test. Get to see where we're at. I'm just going to try to get these, man. I'm not going to try to do them with perfect form. I'm going to try to do them decently, but not perfect. All right. One more for PR. 40 is my old PR. 41. All right. Not bad. 41. We want to take this to 100. Yes, we do. Halfway there. Now we're getting into this. It says a 2 and 3 and 1. Or 3 and 2 and 1. It's 52. We're over halfway there. Two. 53, 54, 55, 55. These push-ups help keep me sane. Exercise is one of the best medicines I can take. Oh, shoot. Cramp. Ow. 66. Ugh. That'll get so far away. 66. Oh, man. Come on, baby. 66. I don't stretch out, I will cramp up doing these. I gotta drink more water. 74. job at least. Might not make it to 100. Yeah, you will. Yeah, you will. Gotta make it to 100. 77. 20 more. You have to finish these off for a grandpa. 83. 84. Crap. These used to be a lot easier. My TP going. Oh.
7. 28. Come on.
Stretch it out. 2 more. Push-ups, I promise you, besides professional help, strenuous exercise is some of the best therapy you can get. And you don't need a 2-hour workout. This is 16 minutes and I am spent. I am drenched in sweat. So I promise you, you get a good effort, you can get you a good workout, get some endorphins going, and kind of help clear your mind a little bit. If you made it this far, thanks for watching.